we advance music, we try to advance ourselves more than anything else. You know, and I think one of the things that differentiates us from other bands is that we have a very good sense of the melodic feel of music. You know, there's a lot of melody happening, there's a lot of harmony happening within vocals, and I don't think, maybe that's not done so much, you know? And maybe that's what kind of makes us different.
But we're not trying to change music or anything, and if music changes, cool, you know? But we're not trying to break new ground, we're just doing what we do, and if it breaks ground, hell yeah.
Oh,
Individuals writing and how they feel, and if you want to believe them or not, or even like we never anything Serge has ever written that's been political, or Darren that's been political, that's kind of cool. anything they've written political has always hasn't been like preaching like this is how you should feel. It's always like this is how I feel, see it in my eyes, and do whatever you want. And we promote individuality and promote, you know, being yourself and finding yourself and not being led by others, not being a sheep, but being a sheep herder, you know what I mean? So that's part of it. Don't do what we say, but raise awareness. That's what we're doing. That's more of what I want to say.
The main mistake that people make, mostly the media, the main mistake the media makes is that they label us purely a political band.
But we're not.
But we're much more a socially conscious band and environmentally conscious. But you know what? That we also speak about drugs, sex, alcohol, whatever, you name it. Happiness, sadness, all these things are represented in our music, but people don't see those things.
We'll be right back.
I don't write the
you're
words.
You're talking to the wrong guys for that
so
question.
You're talking to the wrong guys. But, I mean, I know those guys really well, and I've been with them since the beginning, and, you know, it's, our lyrics are written by how someone felt that morning or that day or that moment that they wrote that song or wrote that part. So it really doesn't have a specific, we don't have a specific agenda, you know, we don't have a specific message right now, or never really did. We do have a lot of thoughts and ideas throughout the day that you live, you wake up, you're sometimes hungry, you're sometimes pissed, you're sometimes horny, you're sometimes thinking about the war in Iraq, or you know. So you read about all those things, and that's how our words are written. And we never like to explain our songs, which might have been one of your next questions, which has always been, no, good. Okay, then I'm not saying.
You know better.
You took the legend for its fall. You saw the product of it all. A day of the times and the end. A thousand visions of the chair. You made the weapons for us all. Just look at us now. Why don't you know that you are? Thank you.
kind of a weird question. It's called Mesmerize, Hypnotize. Mesmerize came out in May, and Hypnotize is gonna come out somewhere before the new year. And it's a collection of songs that we recorded together, and that Darren wrote a lot of the music and some of the vocals. We all worked on it as a unit. It's our fourth and fifth release together as one. And once you buy Hypnotize, you're gonna be able to put two records together and make one record packaging and music-wise. So it'll be a double record once you buy the second piece. But individually, they're their own records. Kind of like a canvas, two canvases put together and make a painting and then take them apart and then show them to people at different times and then put them together. You have one, but you also have two different parts. So I started like that, same kind of analogy.
Ready for to go, sir, no different than you. Go, sir, now.